I'm B. Mitchell Reed, and tonight we're very happy to present Mick Fleetwood, John McVie, Christine McVie, Bob Welch, Doug Graves, in other words, the real Fleetwood Mac, everybody.
I'd like to do two off an older album, Sentimental Lady, and followed by Future Games.
Winners from my life. future that you wanna play.
album now. This is a song that's represented by quite a few true stories in and out of the press and television and things. In fact, one of the things that's very close to us is a story told to us by a friend of a friend. These people are pretty well off, and they have a 35-foot sloop, which is a sailboat that's anchored somewhere near Coral Gables, Florida. Now, these people went out for a little sail. This must have been a couple years ago in that area, just to have a pleasant weekend. They were supposed to be gone for 2 days, and they didn't show up for months. A search party was sent after them, and the boat was found with all the gear in place. The table was set for dinner. No sign of any struggle, of any storm. And of course, the area that this boat disappeared in is just one of many things that seem to go on down in the Bermuda Triangle. And that's where we're at with this song. I guess you heard about the Bermuda Triangle. Something going on. Nobody seems to know just what it is. The Air Force won't let on. Might be a hole down in the ocean. Yeah, or a fog that won't let go. Might be some crazy people talking. Somebody that we ought to know. Down in the triangle, it's easy to believe. Strange shape of moonlight, shadows in the night. They said that wingtips seem to brush their faces. Strangers stole their sight. Down in Bermuda, the sea was smooth as glass. favorite. Green Manalishi, the two-pronged crown. Got released this week, and it's called Heroes Are Hard to Find, but the song is called Angel. Heroes are hard to find. Heroes are hard to find on Warner Reprise Records and Tape.
Okay,
Sorry, the audience can't hear the vocals too good on the monitors, but that's the way it goes. That's electronic. The world of electronic. We like to do a old, this is a Bobby Bland thing.
Fleetwood Mac was a band years ago that was noted for doing blues numbers. We don't do too many anymore. The ones we do, we like. This is called Another Woman.
Graves got to go.
string, it means one thing. It means you gotta step along another woman sing along. I don't know what I gotta do. If you're gonna put the string winder on for me, or if I gotta. Doug, if you, you'd play something, I could just wait on it and go ahead and cook. Song off of an older album by Chris. It's called Spare Me a Little of Your Well.
Thank you.
song that everybody likes about the meaning of life. It's very old, but it still has the truth right down to the core. Ship I'm in, I can't sing, I ain't pretty, and my legs are thin. But don't ask me what I think of you, I might not give the answer that you want me to. Talked to God, I knew he'd understand. He said, stick by me, I'll be your guiding hand. But don't ask me what I think of you, I might not give the answer that you want me to. Last song. This is a an older one, but this, huh? Well, whatever you want to call it. We're lucky to get through this far. I tell you, everything that's gone wrong today. Yeah, but I'd like to thank everybody. I'd like to thank you, Mitchell Reed, Bob Hughes, Sherry Reed, all the people that are in here. This is called Rattlesnake Shake. You gotta rock. I'll be your rockin' horse. Yeah, if you think it like a roll, I'll dig in the most. Shaking the world. Time to crash. We'll be right back.
Now he don't care if he ain't got no chick. He do the shake.
And this has been Fleetwood Mac for you and the KMET Broadcasting Company.
Thank you.
thank you. I believe that's it, folks. So,
every single